Hey guys, welcome back to part 2 of making an iron farm. So basically, this is how I got the villagers into the iron farm, into their little breeding room. So I put a boat down and took them from their village all the way up to here. I would then trap them here so they couldn't get out. And then I'd make them go in a minecart down here. And I'd take them up to the their little room. Just shove them in and then make them start breeding a bit. So yeah, and I'm just gonna fill the rest of this roof in because if there's ever a thunderstorm, their eyebrows could burn off, which would lead to them becoming witches. So that's not a good thing. So yeah. I'll just fill the rest of this in quickly and then that's it, and then we just gotta let them breed for a bit until there's 20 of them in the breeder village thing. So yeah, thanks. Please subscribe. I'm working really hard, so please just subscribe.